pounded yam, and I saw salad there. I come to say now different egusi soup. So I use pounded yam, the shop salad, the complain say the egusi soup not sour, say the slap man. Now the Chinese man will sit down near me, they shake it. To make matter worse, they brought red wine, I drank. They brought five alive, I drank. They brought money fresh. Oh God. And my man, don't blame me. I'm using an okra juice because it's a drop. Now when I drink and finish, my mouth begin to foam. Oh, blood of Jesus. So, you know, poverty is bad. I remember the first I wanted to buy a car in Lagos. And if you see any car where they use their car, they write for sale on top. My people, remove your slippers and run away. Mommy, you understand? Mommy, bless her and share your testimony. Mommy, don't come from a long way. I buy the car, Escalade Jeep. The big man where they are, they know it to be Escalade. Escalade. How much I buy Escalade? 332,000. I thought they drive the car from Owode, they come island. As I drive the car, reach Todd Mainland Bridge, car not move again. Now I call the Igbo, but I say one name, he say, I say the car stop moving. He say, where are you? I say Todd Mainland Bridge. He say, yeah, the car does not agree with water. Oh. Don't pass anywhere that is water. I say, I don't understand. What is the connection with water and the car? He said, lowly to lowly can pass Todd Mainland Bridge before you start. I rode a past Todd Mainland Bridge, I started, the car start. As we reach Bonica, car off again. I called the boy. He got off. He said he didn't do two times. I said yes. He said one name na fuel. I rode a enter filling station. Find where they put fuel. I not see. Na fuel tank. Our car ran the car three times. I not see fuel tank. Now I call her. Where did they put fuel for this motor? He said one name open the bonnet. I open her. He said, do you see here the car 30 liters? I said yes. I said, that's the tank. I said fuel put. The following Sunday, let me drive the car, go church, park up. Pastor never says, so see that go, I drop the altar. I drop the key. The pastor said, what's that? I says, my car key, Escalade, you park outside. He said, you are a child of destiny. You are a son of light. What do you do? I said, I'm a comedian. Ali Baba will beg you for show. I say, amen. Kevin Hart in America will give you show. I say, amen. The international community will look for you. I say, amen. The following morning, Monday, early morning, 5 a.m., the pastor called with me. Hello, I said, that the good money. I said, what's good about the money? He said, are you the one that brought that car to church? I said, yes. I said, I saw it unto the Lord. He said, the Lord does not need it. Say, even the host of heaven does not know what's wrong with that car. If you don't come and carry your problem, I will place a curse on you. Blood of God, please put your hands together for Casey Brown, please. This Lagos, we don't see things so. You know, see, all this Lagos, they go, they call person mama, says girl, not the says mom. Now, this Lagos, nine fire service motor catch fire, which hope we get? I show up for Lagos and the total even. Oh, Lagos is too much. If you call Lagos, you know wise, you cannot wise again. Daddy, you are laughing like somebody that want to help me. I beg, give me $2,000 so you need to use it. Ah, sir, now you? Funny enough, I won't bring. Sir, you won't remember me. You remember me? What is that? God bless you. You don't remember me? I was a young man at the airport in Paris, February, where we were having problems with immigration. Daddy, yes, sir. Come on. He blessed for this place. Now, only best way blow saxophone now than the spray. Life ban on not spray. And the toxins on the laugh of Buhari regime on not spray me. Come, you're my friend. Mobola, come stand near me, because if you stand near me now, maybe they will spray me. Where are they? Where are they? Mobola, come stand near me. Maybe when you come stand near me now, they will spray me. You never do pom-pom over there, don't spray your ass. And they talk here, they talk. Nothing there, not even 100 naira away, don't wash. Jehovah, this country not had rich like that. Mobola, you come, they don't spray me, I'll spray you. I mean, I just want to spray, now you won't spray me. God, now you know what you want to spray me. Jesus. Mommy, let God use you finish. Even though you see me for your dream. Let God use you finish. And one thing I beg women, if God never bless you like mommy, no go they go buy hair second hand. Second hand hair not good for women. One girl don't go buy hair Brazilian weaver. You know no say na person where they dance naked for glove for Brazil where they die. Now he hair they shave. And she be choir mistress for you.
She by the head, when she dey utter the sing, let's worship the Lord. The spirit of naked girl for Brazil type body. We don't know where choir mistress begin to talk like this. Hallelujah. Somebody give the Lord a wiper. Now pastor say, carry and go deliverance class. Before you commit another thing inside the church. Bola said that they wait for you now. Oh, Bola, come. If they see you now, they'll spray me. Tell them they bring your fast as if just stand like say the blood. But little way that they spray on my own. Just stand like that to the image. Like say the blood. But this also, if we continue like this now, if we not spray me, if I go back to my former work now, I'm going to share say I'm rubber too plenty for the town. Oh, go. Mommy, no, Miss Monty, we see. Mommy, I will touch your beginning, I beg. I will live long in Jesus' name. This work no easy. Mommy, touch your son. Amen. Only what I need to do. But this work now, God, build us finish. I will die, leave. I don't show up the money. And when pastor they preach, the only thing we fear na death oh. Na death. See, but why you come corner from side? I'm saying a bunch of money they cost premium. Please, there is more food to eat. I take God where they even beg you. Eat oh. This country, you don't know some Monday go be. As soon as see food na shop. Oh, blood of Jesus. Yeah. Bad, you get ready. No worry, they will spray us now. You get ready. As my man, they call court cake. When I go play that sweet mother again. And the song, anytime when I travel, go see my mom for what in a winter, they play for that. Now for a job. Close to synagogue. Mommy, before God, that man, this man looked me. He said, you have a bright future. The man was advising me. I said, thank you, sir. He said, I will give you this job. And the pay is good. It's 500,000. When I hear 500,000, I say, sir, when can I resume? He said, let me tell you the nature of the job. Mommy, I say, no nature of job, I want to resume. Eh? 500,000. What are you telling me nature of job for? He said, Mama, just calm down. Let me tell you the nature of the job. I say, sir, I don't want to work. 500,000. A month. He said, yes. I said, I want to work. He said, young man, actually, is much worried. I said, eh? That is when I said, okay, tell me the nature of the job. He said, the dead body in the evening, they used to go out and groove, go to club and go to other places. So we need somebody that will be blocking the way they are going out. I said, okay, I'll tell you about it. I said, yes, I said, give me the job.